taking music as a must for DJs. There are some DJs that have people searching for their music. I don't know how this is possible. I mean, you have to find the music by yourself. I mean, this is a passion, you know? When I started DJing, 92, there wasn't any Waves, MP3s, no web shops where you could buy music. It was just a record store. And so my handcraft is playing vinyl as a DJ. And for me, it's something very romantic and sexiness, mixing vinyl, but in most of the clubs, you can't really mix well with vinyl anymore. So that's why I'm doing this project, Vinylism, all over the world, to support record stores, to make a meeting point, and actually to play vinyl. So tonight I played Banging Techno with Rave Attitude. There's one very amazing record from Ryan James Ford on Clone Records. It's from Clone Records is from Rotterdam. They are doing also a record shop and distribution for Europe for vinyl. Then I played a very old Neil Landstrom record. It's an album on peace rock, and it's crazy stuff. It's and I bought this record in Italy. I did there also one Serendipity. It's a record store in Milano, and I did also Vinylism. Yeah, new land show on peace rock. And then I played a record of myself, remixed by some people. I played tonight the Fjarkin remix. It's from my latest album. The remix just came out. Yeah, nice cover. So, and of course, more records. Look, it's an amazing crowd here. It's super cool. Everybody's happy. It's for free. They can listen to the records. They can buy some records.